The Chief Justice says the issues that arise now relate exclusively to the administration of justice. Mr. Justice Dudley says the Judicial Services Commission, of which he is only a member, advises the governor on appointments when there is a vacancy. But his statement makes clear that it's the government that has decided not to continue to fund a fourth judge. The Chief Justice says for almost 30 years there were only two Supreme Court judges, with the complement increased together with the workload and improved facilities. With respect to former judge Adrian Jack's reasonable expectation of having his contract renewed, Mr. Justice Dudley says it should have been apparent to all concerned that the appointment was made to tackle a backlog of work and was not permanent. With respect to workload, he contrasts 416 civil actions in the law courts in 2010 with 100 last year. The Chief Justice says Adrian Jack demonstrated significant ability during his three-year fixed-term appointment and will undoubtedly be missed.